not coming out alive!
Thank you. all normal.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. more of a, you seem like you were more interested in touring and playing live, and now I see you've gotten to a major label and it seems like you focus more on putting out albums and being signed and fucking growing musically.
Right. I mean, yeah, when I saw you before, we were more or less doing the legwork for what we've accomplished now. And I was like, you know, laying the tracks to do the record. With like Billy Anderson, who's Doug Melvin, Duncan DeRosa's, you know, John fucking Howl, Fire and Sleep. You know, and we laid the foundation for that when I saw you last time and we talked about, you know, that. And I was touring and the live shows have always been the fucking just of us. You know, it's like, you know, Sour Vein is a live show. You know what I mean? That's where we are. You know, that's, when you're talking about like, hey man, you gotta see us live.
Oh! in the hell is that?